Hello, I'm Alan Daugherty, the editor-in-chief of the journal Arteriosclerosis, Thrombosis and Vascular Biology, or more commonly known as ATVB. For 23 years, ATVB has been the home of some of the best science in the arteriosclerosis, thrombosis and vascular biology arena, featuring original articles, reviews and editorials. The journal has a distinguished editorial board of 16 people that has a global reach into the 8 main countries that that publish within the journal. The journal is dedicated to giving rapid and fair reviews for all authors that are going to submit. Some of the features that beyond the original research we'd like to mention is one is that you will notice in the last 2 years the journal has changed quite a lot in its profile, and we really invite all authors to submit cover pictures that are part of a competition that will be featured at our national meeting. Another feature that we're very proud of at the journal is our Early Career Investigator Award, which features 3 awards in the separate sciences of arteriosclerosis, thrombosis, and vascular biology. And our winners this year, as previous, will be featured speakers in the plenary session tomorrow morning, as well as being featured in our poster session. Therefore, we are really having a focus on promoting the early career of all the scientists in our science. So may I invite you to consider ATVB as being the home for places to submit your really great manuscripts. Thank you.